What's heck, man?
Yes, sir.
This is the record. Nobody
did even. And I'll be back when you get some more tomorrow. Shit don't stop.
Shit don't stop.
Can't be fucked with.
Yes, sir.
No tight way.
And these shoes ain't all mine. Me in the game. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
And this the type of person to get to see the president.
The record.
This the type of person to go get to see the president, the vice president. This the person that got more power over you that he can go see the president at any time he want to. Cause they got a deal with each other. But your ass can't even go see the president. You can't even go talk to the president about real issues. But he get to go talk to the president about his issue. About he trying to help out the community. You see this shit? Don't nobody want to hear nothing but a black man or a black woman or a black child got to say about the community or about themselves. So you might as well stop waiting, start doing, and do what the fuck you got to do, bro. You shouldn't be waiting on nobody to hear anything with the hell that you need from them, bro. What you need to work on, what you need to change. You gotta do that shit yourself, bro. It will always be people like him, like Lil Baby, who get to see the president and talk to them before you, cause they entertainers. Did nobody make an outcry, see? When Kanye West went to go see Trump, everybody made an outcry, like why is he talking to him? Now when Lil Baby go see the vice president, don't nobody make no outcry. Don't nobody say nothing. Ain't that about a bitch? So it's cool if you're a Democrat. And we Democrats. You can go see the president all you want. You don't have to talk about no black issues. But when you're a Republican and they're a Republican, it's an outcry. Something wrong. You a Uncle Tom. You somebody else and all this other goofy ass shit. But to me, I'm looking at it, it's the same bird. It's just different wings. Why is this okay for entertainers to go talk to presidents? And it's not for regular people. Regular people can't even talk to them, bro. People who really trying to make a change for the community can't even get a chance to go talk to the president. But you got regular folks. You got entertainment folks talking to presidents like it's nothing, bro. Nigga, y'all should be crushing Lil Baby ass, bro. Y'all should be chasing that nigga out the hood. Y'all niggas should be throwing away his albums. Y'all should be throwing away his songs. Ain't no way in hell Lil Baby should have ever got a chance to talk to the vice president about nothing. His ass barely can speak. How the hell he gonna think he can talk to the president? He barely can communicate with people. Only thing that man know is shoes, cars, money, clothes, and evil shit. And Asian. As long as they come from Asian people or Korean or anybody else non-black, it's real. I've been counting all day type of looking ass on my shoe. Shh, these is real bills. It's okay. Y'all some clowns.